Hey YouTube. So I figured I'd do a little video of my better half's Airbnb. Sleeps 10 people. If there's two beds, that pulls out. Not too far off from Thunder Bay. It's a channel out front there. She's downstairs cleaning. People coming in. Another view here. It is winter time, so kayaks and outdoor seating deck. Kind of see the deck down there. Everything's put away, obviously, for winter time. Got a kind of hard to see there. Pet friendly. Closet in there. Other room. Kind of a meditation room. All done, dear?
Yeah. I gotta do a couple spots where we left salt for my boots.
Doggy door. Ooh, it's brutal up here today. Fire pit. It said kayaks. Most of the stuff is obviously put away. It's a channel. Got a dock, ladder going into the water. There's the deck with a grill. just on the other side of that berm over there is Thunder Bay. We are just outside Alpena, just to the south. Yard is fenced in, so said it is pet friendly. What there?
That's your locket.
Yep, it's locked.
That's a Vita.
Laundry room. Dining room. Excuse me. Sitting room. Got a gas fireplace. So they have to go where? To Airbnb.com? Oh, she's out. Beautiful location. It says just outside of Alpena. Biking trails. It said you can kayak. Fishing's really good in Thunder Bay for walleye, lake trout, bass. So where do they go? Airbnb.com?
Yes, searching Bear Point Inn.
Search Bear Point Inn on Airbnb.com. Any questions? Drop a comment and we'll be able to help you. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.